gifted soul here. So I have another pick a card reading for you all, and this is just a message, a weekly message for you. I'm using the Power of Surrender cards by Judith Orloff. Surrender is really about letting go. Just letting go and finding something, finding a healthier way of thinking or going about something. So just pick whatever card you feel drawn to. Okay, if you don't feel like you've gotten enough time, please pause or rewind. I'm going to go quicker for you all. I'm going to try to. So that is why I'm going to go ahead and start. So anyway, so if you picked card one, you have surrender obsessive thinking. If you're obsessing about a person or situation, turn a dilemma over to bring to spirit. Doing so will help bring you clarity or even solve the problem. Obsessive thinking is the very way to create a fear instead of what we really want. So that is about putting your mind on something else, something that you enjoy, so that you can try to forget at least about whatever it is that is troubling you. Because the more you focus on it, the worse it'll get. So just try to stop obsessively thinking. So this is going to be quick because the message on the card really doesn't, it doesn't need explaining. So set to surrender outdated beliefs about yourself. Let go of limiting ideas about yourself that originate from the past. Then you can own your power and soar in your life. So that is about you letting go of maybe some mistakes you made in the past, or not defining yourself from something that happened ages ago. And I know it's hard, but And number three. So this is really, really short, so it really is no need for me to do timestamps. So surrender your fear of change. The universe is reminding you that you are cared for always, whether you're afraid of a change in your job, your health, or relationship, or if you fear aging or death. Repeat the affirmation, I have faith that all is well. So basically, don't be afraid of change. Change can be good. So those messages, the reason why it was so quick is it's self-explanatory, and I really didn't need to tune in a whole lot. So I hope that this has helped you. Again, if you want some more specific messages or questions answered, I am available for readings at this time. Information will be in the description. I love you all, and I'll see you later.